I ended up knowing most of the butterflies now.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm able to take the whole tour.
Okay.
Now we have three tour guides.
Yeah.
It's me, it's Mdu,
yeah.
It's Pa.
Mm-hmm.
We take the tours nicely. That's when we started now to get to really work together and enjoy being together.
Yeah.
But on the other side, the elders were not happy. They're not happy because now it's like I'm against them.
Mm.
I'm able to bring the problems to them, that they have this problem. So I'm sympathetic to these guys. I'm not siding with them. Because I don't know who brought that tendency of always needing support to those guys. Because if you want me to side with you, it means you need my support.
Yeah.
But it depends on whether I see that as a good thing to be done by me or not. I'm the one who decides for that. So we ended up teaching each other many things. Now, I also have the new information. I come from the book. I've read this and that. We discuss it together when we are sitting under the trees there in the tea garden, when waiting for the customers. We discuss that information, we even bring books.
Yeah.
The books for butterflies, the books for the trees. Now, it's like we have our lecture. Each and every time there are no visitors, we've got our lecture now.
Okay.
So we understand each other. I know Spa's girlfriend, Bruce's girlfriend, they know we talk about many things. But at the same time, we are happy when we talk about butterflies.
Okay.
So those are the other guys who were able to motivate me on keeping on educating myself.
Yeah.
Educating myself. Up until when they left, Pa came back, I think it was 3 months ago.
Yeah.
He came back and when we were talking about this, the diapause, this diapause phase that takes place in eggs of the butterflies.
Okay.
Like in winter when it's too cold, where they no longer grow like normally for 2 weeks, they grow for a week, they wait, they enter the sleeping stage, resting phase, that diapause phase. And the reasons why they have to remain there up until the humidity comes, then they can continue growing for the second week again.
Okay.
Then so all those things, when I told him about that, what happened, he never knew that.
Ooh.
But at the same time, there was another information that I never had. He provided it to me when he came there, talking about what he saw there in the hotel, where he is, the nature there, beautiful trees, beautiful beds. Now he knows name of certain birds because...
Who is that?
Spa.
Oh, Spa,
Because from Manuela, he got motivated in environment and conservation.
Yeah.
So when he gets into a place that has birds, many birds, he never sat down. He taught himself more about birds, even bought a book of birds.
Mm.
He wants to know all these birds. He wants to make sure that when visitors come, when he's free, when visitors are outside, oh, look at that beautiful bed. What is that bed? What's the name of that bed? Then he's able to explain that.
Yeah.
Now it's like he works in the hotel at the same time, now serves as a tour guide.
Mm.
So he's able to market this hotel on the other side because now visitors who were there, who got that information from him, are going to motivate other visitors to go and see that place and see the backyard of this place and see beautiful place there in the pond and all that, and there is this small guy Spa who has got marvelous information. So all that, he came, he talked about that. I felt really happy for those guys. And even now, when you talk about a person I should thank for letting me understand into an understanding of the environment and all these nature conservation, it's Spa and Du. I usually hear
America didn't teach you.
Not because they were able to direct me.
Okay.
They taught me, but I can never take it as they really taught me.
Yeah.
I would say I had that short-term lecture from them, which was very important for me, just about the introduction of the field I'm entering into. It's something they never learned from anybody.
Oh, to inspire, America didn't train them.
I'm talking about like being able to train a person about that thing.
Okay.
They never learned it from anybody, but it's the honesty they had. openness they had.
Mm.
So when we were together and able to connect to each other, to one another,
yeah,
then they were able to just provide,
yeah,
what's good for me. So I usually hear Ernest saying, I trained him. Yeah. He never trained me.
When he doesn't know much about butterflies.
Those guys are even younger than me.
Yeah.
But those two were able to train me.
Wow.
And I'm proud of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
I would have never gone this far about butterflying and getting more information concerning other species of nature conservation. It's only because of those guys.
And who trained them? Was it Americo?
It's Americo.
Okay.
They got half training from Americo,
yeah,
but also assisted by Kay and I think Prince again.
Yeah.
Both those guys. So now you can see that the employees of the company are always motivated, they are strong enough, they always enjoy what they do.
Yeah.
But now it lies on the management and the directorship. If they can work that out, there's no employee that can that can leave that business.
Yeah.
They will work there for the lifetime.
Hey, it's so bad.